By the Keg. Every game, every season. Let's celebrate together. Why not tonight?
Toronto up 3-1 after one period. Toronto Maple Leafs on Sportsnet continues. Nazem Kadri already has a great night going. 2 goals, but he has a long way to go to equal that of Ian Chernwell back in 1978. 5 goals. That's manageable, but not by a defenseman. Here's Scott Morrison.
When the game was over, Ian Chernwell simply said, "It was just one of those nights." Well, how about one of those nights for the ages, and one that has never been matched? Turnbull was a gifted 23-year-old defenseman with the Maple Leafs. He was part of the Big Five that joined the team in 1973 and immediately helped to turn around its fortunes. Lanny McDonald, Bob Neely, and Turnbull all arrived via the draft with 3 first-round picks. Boreas Alming and Inga Hammarström were signed as free agents. Turnbull and Salmon became a really good pairing, one of the very best in the league, although the Swede was always just a little better, but not on the night of February 2nd, 1977. Turnbull had actually entered that game against the Red Wings in a major slump. He'd gone 30 games without scoring a goal, but that would soon change. He scored early in the second period on Ed Jackman and added another before the period was over. In the third, he scored 3 times on Jimmy Rutherford, leading the Leafs to a 9-1 win. 5 goals, an NHL record that still stands for defensemen. Think about all the great D-men who have played the game. Orr, Robinson, Bork, Coffey, the list goes on. None have done it. And the 5 goals incredibly came on just 5 shots. The first and only player in NHL history to do that.
5 goals in a game, a new record.
That season, Turnbull set Leaf records for goals and points by a defenseman, records that still stand. In the 1978 playoffs, he set up McDonald for the memorable Game 7 overtime winner against the Islanders, stepping up to be the Leafs' best defenseman when Salming got hurt earlier in the series. His 5-goal game remains one of the greatest single-game performances, though years later he lamented it also pushed the bar very high. The expectations of greatness, tough to live up to.